Bank of America Stadium, about to play host for this matchup between the Pittsburgh Steelers and the Carolina Panthers. Two of the best in the league at their positions will square off in this game. A top-tier wide receiver, a top-tier cornerback. What gives in this matchup, Phil?
You know, when you talk about top-tier cornerback, that's a guy who is not afraid. A lot of these corners in this league now, oh, they got to stay on their one side. They got to be outside because they don't want to be exposed switching sides or playing a receiver in the middle of the field. That's not going to be the case here today. Going to be fun to watch a one-on-one.
Tackles made. An extra tight end on the field for this one. Steps back to throw. Ryan Clark in on the tackle.
Always hard to pick up that first down. Good job by the offensive coordinator. Designing some plays, keeping the defense off balance to get his team in rhythm.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Extra DBs all over the field.
Wake up.
And now on first down, they'll go back to the air. Picked off by Ike Taylor.
Nothing worse than, as a quarterback, to throw an interception early in the game. And you just got to make sure you go over to the bench, you talk to yourself, keep your confidence up, and keep attacking.
First down on the way.
Let's go! Five.
The handoff, running behind the tackle. Second down after going to the ground game, the first play. Just a quick drop back. They pick up the first down with that reception. Touchdown. Steelers put six on the board.
What a good job by the wide receiver. Not a terrific pass, but he just goes in there, makes a wonderful catch for the touchdown.
Never to be taken for granted. Extra point coming up. He made it. It's still early in this one. The Steelers are leading by seven. The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. He's a dangerous returner, and he'll have a chance to show you right here. He's going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line.
On the ball.
Split backfield here. And now Cam Newton with the deep throw. Picked off by Ike Taylor.
Oh, but the defense gets an interception early in the game. Oh, man, will that give them confidence. And it just makes them play more aggressive. So this is a very good start for the defense.
It's first down as they head to the line.
Two. Black five.
They'll go ground. They break through. Tackle behind the line.
Hey!
Second down now. Looking to the right side and throwing.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
Hurry up, let's go!
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Now looking at third down. Snap back to the quarterback. Out of the gun. Got a flag. There was contact as the pass was in the air, and defensive pass interference indeed is the call.
Yeah, it's a good call. That contact kept the receiver from gaining another couple yards down the field to make the catch. And I'm not sure it wasn't a good foul, because if he didn't make that contact, it might be a catch for a touchdown.
That flag gives them a new set of downs. Set up screen. And they tackle him there at the 34.
Well, that was a nice job by the offense. It just puts him in a better position. Nice little throw and catch.
The pass play was good for five. Second and five coming up.
Go, 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 go! Four down!
They'll run it. Here's the handoff. They've got him down there.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short gain.
Left, left, left!
Offense lines up here. Here comes the wide receiver in motion. The quarterback's calling something out. Third down and three. Trying to work the middle of the field. That pass incomplete. Kapanos out for the punt. Panthers come onto the field for their next series. The offense is backed up. First and 10. And he wants to throw it across the middle. Tackle down right around the 47.
When you play zone coverage, the quarterback might have to hold the football just a little longer. But these guys nowadays, when you play zone, they know how to throw and catch and get it done.
It's a dime look for the defense on this play. Running away from the pressure. Cam Newton unleashes the long pass.
Well, you saw why defensive backs can't sleep the night before the game when they play against this quarterback. Beautiful long throw down the field for the big completion.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Challenging the defenders to the right side.
The pass is incomplete. Number 34, the intended target on the play. Second down.
In the red zone. The defensive line is spreading out.
Do something. Come on now.
Dropping back to throw. Touchdown, Panthers.
Well, here we are. It's a tie game now. We'll see how the teams react to it. Will it be positive or negative?
The point after try is in the books. Panthers ready to get the pigskin in the air. And he begins his return.
Well, that time the kick returner just does an awful job. He doesn't read the blocks. His guys are knocking him down. He goes the wrong way, and that gives him bad field position.
Let's go!
First down coming up.
Let's go, let's go. Right. Two, two.
Tight end in motion. Five, five. Now first and 10. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. And the tackle is made at the 35-yard line.
Has a terrible read by the running back. It's a short game, but it's all his fault. He picked the wrong hole. He should have cut it back. He didn't, and that's why he was tackled.
That last running play was good for only a yard, so it's second down and 9. And he's going to be brought down.
Let's go.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Third and forever. With two hands, he has it. And he's brought down right at the 43.
This is what you call throwing a wide receiver open against man-to-man coverage. Throw it to the open space. Let the receiver outrun the defensive back. Nice completion.
Down, 45 minutes to go. And we'll return after this message and a word from your local station. That was a big gainer. Now it's time to pack it up. First down and 10. And he is tackled down at the 38-yard line.
5-yard gain on the play.
Here, a split backfield. Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. He'll throw it over the middle.
Perfect defense call that time. They allowed the catch. The coach on the sidelines going, well, what else do you want me to do? We had the guy double covered, and you still couldn't make the play.
Wide receivers bunched up.
Here we go.
Third down and 1. Ball's loose.
Well, the defense always says, let's call some fumbles. Then when you cause it and you're not able to recover it, that is one emotional letdown.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. From the gun. Looking across the middle. That catch good for a first down.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Man-to-man coverage down the field. When you see it, you've got to be accurate with the football. He was that time, and that's why we got the completion.
The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive.
Left. Let's go.
First and 10. The give to the running back. They pounce on him there.
When you're going against a really athletic defense, there's nothing like reverses and the counter run game, because they see it, they go, and you counter it, and that's why it works to perfection.
This will be the 8th play of this drive.
4 down.
2nd and 4. Going across the middle. Gains 16.
Good job getting the first down by the offense. And look at the defensive players on the sideline cheering there. Teammates on. Keep us on the sideline a little longer. That's what they're hoping for.
About to snap it for the 9th play of the drive. The quarterback motions the wide receiver. They're going back up top. The quarterback. He's in the end zone. Touchdown. The Steelers getting set now for the point after. add the extra point. The kick is good. Sean Sweezum readying his team for the kickoff. Spins away from contact. Nice tackle. Panthers get ready to start their drive. The quarterback has his team's attention here. They come to the line, and it's first down. Looking for an open receiver on the right, and he's pushed out of bounds.
Nice job by the quarterback finding the open guy short. They get the completion. They still do not get the first down, though.
We've hit the two-minute warning here in the first half.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signal. That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
Nickel formation for the defense here. He drops back to throw. The Panthers now move the chains.
When you see zone defenses, throw it into the open spaces. That's what the quarterback did that time. Good job by the receiver running in there and making the catch.
First down here after the completion.
Come on now. Wait, come on.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. The quarterback throws to the right. Panthers get a first down.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself three more opportunities.
On the ball, on the ball, on the ball, on the ball. Here we go.
These defensive backs are ready for a battle.
Come on now. Wake up. Here we go. Do something.
Staying with the passing game on first down. Surveys, running for his life, breaks out of that one. He's scrambling now, working that left side. What happened here? That pass was thrown right into the defender's hands. Incomplete.
Wake up. On the ball, on the ball, on the ball, on the ball.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions.
Look at the defensive line shifting all down to the inside. They're pinching. They're expecting a run right up the middle.
Has the catch.
You throw it deep for a lot of reasons. One, you're hoping for the big play, maybe a touchdown, but also you got to think about interference. You can get that a lot of times, but that was a nice throw and catch.
Defense now signaling for a timeout. Play number six coming up on this drive. Now in rhythm, the quarterback. Panthers in for the score.
Good job by the offense. They get in there. They tie this game up. Now we'll see if the defense can take advantage of that momentum and keep it on their side.
The quarterback's calling something out. They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up the two-point conversion. Put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. The Steelers set to return the kick. They're setting up the return. The tackle is made.
Two. Hurry up, let's go.
first down here. Dropping back three. He's got the grab, and he's got the first. Bringing the play to an end.
Nowadays, it's getting harder and harder to play this tight man-to-man coverage because you're not even allowed to touch these superstar wide receivers.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Trying to work that left side, and he's taken out of bounds.
Hard to play man-to-man coverage all the time in the NFL. That time we see the man-to-man coverage, the quarterback sees it. Nice throw.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. That reception gave them the first down. Back to the air here on first down. Charles Johnson gets to him for the sack.
That is a huge sack for the quarterback to take. Not only that, bad blocking up front. They just let him run through there. He didn't even try. And the clock keeps moving. Tough situation now for the offense.
After being sacked on first down, it's second and 16. Out of the gun. Trying to work the middle of the field. Dangerous pass into double coverage.
When you play man-to-man coverage, it takes a good throw and catch. That time, neither was there. Another incomplete pass.
They face third down after the incomplete pass. From the gun, he's looking to... That ball has been picked off. Breaks free. In the promised land. Touchdown.
What a catch. What an interception. And not only that, take it all the way back for a touchdown. You talk about deflating for an offense. Ah, shoot, that gets close to making him quit.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back. And so they convert it here on the two-point try. Panthers ready to get the pigskin in the air. He's got a chance to return this one.
Well, there's nothing that time the kick returner could do. Terrible blocking up front. Nobody gets their job done, and that's why they have bad field position.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Three-step drop. The quarterback throws it on the mark. Able to take the football out to the 28-yard line. He'll go no huddle.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
Looking to go up top again on first down. The Steelers now move the chains.
Jim, the coaches tell us the same thing every week about defenses. Can we hold them to field goal tries and not give up the touchdowns? Here we are. They got more than a seven-point lead. Can you hold them to a field goal try? Well, we'll find out.
The yellow marker comes out. The kicker just couldn't keep it in bounds there. First down here.
Let's go now.
The formation here, shotgun. Scanning the field. And he wants to throw it across the middle. Steelers get a first down.
When you move in the pocket just a little bit, what do? You give yourself a nice throwing lane. You can see down the field. You're able to spot the open guy and make the throw.
Let's go. First down, offense readying for the snap.
He'll throw it over the middle, under pressure, and incomplete.
Well, the protection was bad. The quarterback didn't have the time. He's off balance, and he throws the incompletion.
The quarterback stands alone in the backfield. Second down and 10. We're looking for a receiver on the left side here.
Personal foul, roughing the passer, defense.
Roughing the passer call gives the offense 15 yards and a new set of downs.
Yeah, and it was a terrible roughing the passer that time. He absolutely took two steps before he hit the quarterback. You can see when he lets the ball go. When you see him let it go, pull up.
First down following the penalty. To the ground here. Searches ahead.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets him a few yards.
And here we have second down. Quick drop back. Gains 20.
Find a way to score. That's always the mantra with every team when they get in the red zone. If you punch it in here, even though you're down by more than seven, it'll give you confidence for the rest of the game.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Out of the shotgun formation. That ball is picked off. End zone bound, and he's got the touchdown.
What an interception by the defense, and not only that, look at that return. They intercept the ball on one side of the field, make a long interception return for a touchdown. That's how you win football games on the defensive side.
Lining up now for the two-point conversion. They failed to convert on the two-point try, so they'll just have to settle for the six. The Steelers set to return the kick. He will run this one back.
What a job by the kickoff team. The hustle. Everybody's sprinting down the field, and they get rewarded. They give great field position to their defense.
The Steelers ready to take over the football. They face first down.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Knocked down.
Hard to throw over some of these linebackers in the NFL now. They got such good size. You try to throw over them, here's what happens. These big guys will knock it down.
Let's go.
Second down after the incompletion. Drop back, shotgun formation. He'll fire it out to the left. That reception picks up the first down.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
Here's the first snap after the big play. First and 10. They give it to the running back. Going to lose yards here.
Loss of two.
After running it, it's second down.
Left.
Well, the defensive line noticed something. They're all shifting to the left.
Got a hand on it, and it's incomplete.
There's a difference. When you play zone, you drop back and you watch the quarterback and you react to the football. When you're playing man-to-man, all you're worried about is where that receiver goes. You try to shadow him, look for the football, and try to make a play.
Third down following the incompletion. quarterback drops back, makes the reception. Finally, a third down conversion.
The margin of error against man-to-man defense is much smaller for a quarterback than it would be against zone defenses. That time, the quarterback right on target. Good throw.
They've got a first down now after that catch.
Four down. Two. Go. Five.
Now first and ten. Mendenhall. They deck him in the backfield. Play number six coming up on this drive. Second and 11. Looking across the middle, makes the catch.
Well, anytime you're in the red zone, you want to punch it in and get that touchdown. If they do that, look, they're still going to be behind, but it gives them confidence moving forward.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. The hand. And he's in for the touchdown.
Well, it's a nice touchdown drive by the offense. They're still behind, but I got to say this to the defense. You're just giving up. You're letting them march down there and letting them get back in the game. Toughen up and get it done.
Offside defense.
Well, looks like the defender was caught in the neutral zone, Phil.
Yeah, he was. Good job by the quarterback. You know, he made that little voice inflection. That'll get him every time. His quarterback's a little sneaky, you know.
They'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try. They'll go shotgun here. Could have taken the one-point gimme. They went for the two, and they are turned away. Steelers setting up here for the kickoff. Got a chance to return this one. Tackled at the 29-yard line. The quarterback has his team's attention here. A little dime package here for the defense. First down and 10. Eyeing that left side. Interception.
That's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
Two tights for this play. First and 10. Rashard Mendenhall gets the carry.
This is where games are won and lost. Once an offense gets down the red zone, even though they're down more than seven, can you find a way to punch it in there for the touchdown and not settle for a field goal?
From inside the red zone, so dangerous. Quarterback dropping back, looking to get the feet planted. Touchdown. That'll close the gap.
What a good job by the offense, driving down and getting that touchdown. Even though they're still behind, they're chipping away at this lead, keeping the pressure on their opponents.
Count it. The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. Always a threat, and he'll start his return now. 15 minutes to go. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Panthers are getting set for their next possession. Split backfield here. First and 10. Looks to his left. That ball is going the other way. He's brought down.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. Like, nobody's open, tries to force the pass, and look, what's it turn into? An interception.
First down on the way.
Hurry up, let's go!
Mendenhall to the right side.
No gain on the play.
That's on now.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he
let's
is
go,
changing
go.
The play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Challenging the defenders to the right side.
This defense can pressure the quarterback. There's no doubt about it. They did this time, and it results in another incompletion.
Four down.
Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10. Five-step drop. Hauls it in for the first down. Touchdown, Pittsburgh Steelers.
It was a short route by the receiver. He catches it and goes all the way down the field and scores the touchdown. And the quarterback looks at the coach and goes, hey, it was a heck of a throw.
The Steelers getting set now for the point after. The point after is good. Time's becoming a factor in this one, where the Steelers lead by five. He's going to be tackled right around the 24-yard line. The Panthers come onto the field now for this next series. Offense lines up here. There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Now first and 10. Looking for an open receiver on the right. He's got a little bit of daylight here. Touchdown, Panthers.
Wide receivers, they are turned into stars in the NFL. And you know why? Because they can make catches like this. What a great catch.
Lining up now for the two. It's a throw all the way. So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure two extra points. Panthers ready to get the pigskin in the air.
Will start his return.
There's a player down at the field. Trainers on their way out.
Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is, I think he's going to be okay. And once he gets a little situated there, I think he'll be back in the game.
Tight ends in motion here. First down and 10. The handoff to Rashard Mendenhall for about four.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
And it'll be second down and 6 after the running play on first down. Into the open flat. They tackle him at the 26-yard line.
When you see defenses playing man-to-man coverage, what they are saying, we are going to force the quarterback to make an accurate throw. Well, that time, that was accurate. That's why they got the completion.
They still face third and 6, even after that last successful pass play. From the shotgun, throwing now to his left, brings it into his body, fights through that hit.
Great job by the receiver that time, holding on to the football after the catch. What a hit by the defense. In this league, you better be able to catch it and take the big hit.
Let's see how they back up the big play here.
Hurry up, let's go!
First and 10. Rashard Mendenhall gets the carry. Not giving up another inch.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
These guys need to make something happen on offense with time beginning to run out. Throws a strike. It's James Anderson in on the tackle.
How do you stop these receivers now? It's almost impossible with the rules of the game. Tight coverage. That time they have double coverage on him. It doesn't matter. The throw comes. They go up. They make the catch. All you can do is raise your arm and go, well, we did our best.
It's a pass all the way. This offense can't be stopped on third down, no matter the distance.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. First and 10, Mendenhall. A tackle behind the line. The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. Right back to him one more time.
Let's go!
Let's go, let's go!
This will be the 8th play of this drive. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. 3-step drop, and the quarterback is taken down.
Quarterbacks are so important to everything that goes on in the NFL. And if you can pressure the quarterback here late in the game and you can get that sack, what a great job by the defense.
Go, go, go.
About to snap it for the 9th play of the drive.
Let's go, let's go. Two.
Five. Just a quick drop back. Perfectly thrown. Steelers in for the touchdown.
It's commonplace now. It's hard to even say the word great for a catch by the wide receiver. We see so many of them. But this one, that is a great catch.
Makes the PAT. He'll decline the penalty and let the play stand. Sean Sweezum readying his team for the kickoff. The stop. Panthers getting set now for their next series.
Wake up! On the ball. Wake up!
You talk about dreaming big. You got to score here, and then you need all kinds of breaks to still pull this one out. No one's going to get him now. The 10, all the way home and all alone. Touchdown.
What a good job by the wide receiver. Not a terrific pass, but he just goes in there, makes a wonderful catch for the touchdown.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up the 2-point conversion. And they will not convert here on the 2-point conversion.
good stand by the defense. The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. And it looks like the kicking team has it. Nickel formation here for the defense. D'Angelo Williams. He's got a wide open alley. That juke gets him some space.
An off-tackle run is a staple of all offenses in the NFL. And a general rule is you run off the right tackle because he is the power tackle, where the left tackle is the pass blocker.
Here we go.
They've come out in the dime package. Second down, three to go. Another handoff. That's a gain of 8.
Kind of refreshing to watch, isn't it, to see a team that has faith, the toughness, and the patience to just keep running the football, grinding out these first downs, resting their defense, and tiring out the opponent's defense.
The quarterback's calling something out. They're able to move the chains after that last run. And here's the throw. Cam Newton throws it down the field. Here's the pass, and it's broken up, incomplete.
What a good job by the defensive back that time. That ball was thrown beautifully down the field. High arcing throw. But the defensive back in great position knocks it down.
And now they'll try over again on second down. This is a 5-step drop back. Scans the field. And now Cam Polamalu with the pick. Good piece of tackling.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football. The results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
Let's go.
It's first down as they head to the line. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Dropping back 3. Shoved out of bounds.
Well, when you get down here this close, you got to be tough, big, and strong to get in the end zone. That time, he falls a couple inches short.
This play set up by the long gainer. The defense wants to stop the clock. The defense at this point trying to keep him out of the end zone. The defensive captain looks over and signals an immediate timeout. Chip shot here. We've got a flag. And he puts it through for 3. That's what happens when you try to guess the snap count. A short field goal try on the way. That is 5 penalties on the offense today. And he drives it through for the field goal. The defender got caught in the neutral zone right there. That'll cost him 5.
Yeah, he's a little too anxious. You know, all these defenders, they got one thing in common. You know what that is? They hate quarterbacks. They want to get there. A little too nervous there. Gets him caught in the neutral zone.